going after Adol next?
It won't be easy for castaways to survive on this island. The probability of escaping is very low. You either become desperate prey for the beasts, or you lose yourself and start an unsightly fight amongst your fellow castaways. But you and the village the captain built for the castaways gave everyone hope. And everyone started working together to try to escape the island.
Oh my, it's beautiful!
But just as everything is going so well, if we lose you or the captain, doesn't just thinking about it scare you?
Is that why you're trying to hurt the captain and Adol?
That's not all. That old geezer, Carlin, and that girl, you've done things that people should never do, Doctor.
Should never do? What are you talking about? As a human that bears the burden of evil, I took the correct course of action.
Zahad's right. You killed someone, and even used a child.
And what's wrong with that?
People can only move forward if there is territory to walk on. In order for anything to progress, there must be two opposing forces. Good and evil. These constructs exist so that we can frame society and history. If evil didn't exist, and everything were good, this world would exist.
Yet the very existence of evil has always been hated and has never been accepted. Don't you think that's irrational?
How perverse.
I never thought anyone in this world could be evil to the core, but...
I too believe that I've reached an understanding from talking to you. The conflict between good and evil is inevitable!
We have to do this!
We can't afford to lose you, Adol. Let's face him with all of our might!
Only the results.
In that case, I shall be the one who will record a new history. Come here. Let the operation commence!
Take it easy!
Tougher than I expected. An adventure. I didn't think you'd be this tough of an opponent. But this island is a perfect stage for evil. I don't intend for this to end here.
No, he's running again! Whoa!
Wire trap. We can't move.
Damn, how prepared is he?
Let's leave the fun for next time, right? What?
An ancient species?
I didn't expect it to end that way.
Yes. It's really complicated. Anyway, Adol, let's go back to the captain right away.
Oh yeah, let's hurry!
You guys!
Adol, it seems the battle must have ended.
How's the captain doing?
Well,
it's just as Nameless said. I'm sorry. It's a fatal wound.
Oh no! Is there anything we can do?
I'm sorry, Laxia. I told everyone. And we'd all get out of here alive.
Don't say that.
Hang in there, Captain. You promised that we'd all go back to our families. Think of your daughter.
I'm sorry, Zahad. But I can't keep that promise.
How could this be?
I'm sorry, but I must ask a favor. Please get everyone out of here. Alive, at all. You can do it.
Yes, definitely.
Thank you. Now, I leave it to you.
Damn it!